Tracy, you're going to try one.
You have to wear a tie for the same reason I'm wearing this very unflattering dress. We have to look businesslike if we're going to take care of Father's affairs while he's gone.
Father says a woman's place is in the home.
Well, then your father should have stayed home. And your uncle should have spent all his nights prowling around New York City looking for God knows what.
I know what.
I hope not.
Mister, please, where is this?
You're in New Rochelle.
How much further can I get on this?
No, I swear to boss, you can take the rope off her to save the city.
Thank you.
Mother! I see. He's afraid of losing her. Immigrants are terrified of losing their children. So are we, but just not so conspicuously. Don't stare. It's not polite to stare.
He's a rude little boy. Ignore him. People of good breeding do not stare at other people. They acknowledge them lightly, with a bow. Like this. Good day.
Good day, sir.
She called me sir. Without a doubt, we're really out of New York City.
Fine weather, isn't it?
Isn't it? Now that we're out of the city, isn't it?
Nothing like the city.
He's still staring.
Never mind.
Know those people.
Who put such thoughts in your head?